Hello YouTube. I have here check engine light 2010 Sienna 2GR engine, and my code is oxygen sensor bank 2 sensor 1 and bank 2 sensor 2. This is my code for 2010 Sienna 2GR engine, and I checked the sensor. This oxygen sensor is already faulty. And this is the EF sensor. I checked the EF sensor, so no response. And the oxygen sensor down there is already faulty, and I have a aftermarket auto sensor, NTK auto sensor. This is the aftermarket, so EF sensor and oxygen sensor I changed on bank 2 sensor 2 and bank 2 sensor 1. And I already changed. I use the tools for oxygen sensor, and this is my tools to open the oxygen sensor. Easy to open the oxygen sensor. To GRFE. Ito naman yung oxygen sensor na pinalitan ko sa baba. So itong 2GRFE engine ay may apat na sensor. Sa bank 1, dalawang sensor. At sa bank 2, dalawang sensor. So ngayon ang check engine light ko is bank 2 sensor 2 and bank 2 sensor 1. So ang pinalitan natin yung sa harap ng makina. Ito po. Bago na siya. Ngayon naman, i-clear natin ang code niya. Clear natin ang code. Click engine. And clear. Yes, wala nang code. Clear na siya. Now, start natin. Oh. Wala nang check engine light sa kanyang multi-display panel. So, pwede nating Check ang data list niya. Ayun, okay na. Okay na ang fuel trim niya. So, na-fix na natin ang problema. Pinalitan lang natin ang oxygen sensor at saka AF sensor ng 2010 na Sienna 2GR engine. So dito lang nagtatapos ang ating maikling video. Salamat po sa pag-watch.